Imagery refers to the descriptive language that engages the human senses. In imagery, details appeal to the senses to help the reader to see, to hear, to smell, to taste, or to feel what the writer is describing. As you read this story, Catch the Moon, find examples of imagery in this story and what they signify.